big numbers all around. They all favor the Flyers. 10-3 in shots. For me, the number that I like the most is that 9 different Flyers picked up at least 1 point in that first period. You want an offensive explosion? You saw one if you were with us for the first, and that's the reason that Craig Anderson has come out in relief of Alex Auld.
Craig Anderson is the number one here in Ottawa, as Bill mentioned. Did not start here. He's all got the second consecutive start. Because he missed practice yesterday, hit Anderson with a personal issue, but all blitzed in period number one. So Anderson is on to start this second period. And Anderson signing a big deal with the Senators in June. 4-year deal to stay here after being acquired from Colorado last year. He played very well after being acquired from the Avalanche. Underway in period number two, as the Flyers just look to keep on keeping on here. After that great first period, Rossi. Back end, is that all right? The Kuba goes back, the veteran defense team to play it for the Sens. He got it out to center ice with the help of Nick Foligno. Even is back to jab it through the neutral zone. Eric Karlsson across ice for Foligno. And Foligno will lob one in. That one will bounce to the right of Bobrovsky. So Stephen in where it is. Stephen holds off the Senator forechecker, and the Flyers look to move up.